Hello Luiginoids, this is LuigiXRules, not playing anything for a change this time. I will be doing an analysis on this trailer that went about a month ago. I'm not gonna full screen because for some reason that ends the video recording, so instead I'll just show you the screen images. So, Bowser's dealing 29 critical damage to something on Black Beach, which I assume that will, like, calculate the points individually, but there's nothing on Black Beach that I'm aware of that is immune to fire, which confuses me greatly. There's nothing else that could be photoshopped here. So something must have been changed to take 29 critical damage on Black Beach. And then next up we have the little toad section inside of Bowser. It got newly decorated, so I guess the shopkeepers only have Mario and Luigi to take care of, and they get bored when they're gone. There's now an open map button here instead of select for some reason. I don't know what that does. They also replaced these wooden signs with neon ones. Or I guess they're still wooden, but they added some neon lights to them. The flame pipe is really interesting. So, for one, Luigi's scared animation was changed. You can see these little fire bit sparkling things in the air now. But the most notable thing is there is like a vortex in the background for some reason. Yeah, it's really weird. And there's a fast forward button right here, but that's expected. Battles are normal, but I'll be getting back to this later. This wall, the 3D introduction now in 3D, which only this guy can come from the side. Luckily though, it doesn't seem like it's using the wall for anything, just decorations really. So here, we got the grass and get to see the pool tiles. They look nice, to be honest. Great back here. To be, what the heck were they doing to have Luigi? Why were they grinding to have like almost 300 HP with Luigi before they even rescue the floors? What's going on? Also, there's a more clear face. There's a face in the original temple, and now they need a bit clearer traditional fossil smile. But look at Bowser's face, it looks so cool. He's actually like looking down at his gut for some reason, like he knows that they're in there. So this one is a bit hard to catch, but this is where I decided to bring it up. This green right here looks like a badge. And normally you would get the badge, this weight is the energy for it, but now you get it early as, before the Black Beach fight, so I wonder how that's going to work. I don't know. I wonder who's gonna give you the badge, who's one of the shopkeepers. We have a lot of badge shop inside Bowser, that would be nice. This area confused me for a while, at first I thought it was the energy hold, then the hearts. But then I realized that this was probably the arm cannon. So yeah, I figured that out, luckily. This is the same background of the flame pipe. It's obviously the steps leading up to the flame pipe. The save blocks have had a rainbow redesign for some reason. The grass tiles are bubbling away here, and they're distinct. It's like being changed when you get to Rock Madame's shop. Why did they change it to Dimbo Woods has gotten a nice HD remake. Doesn't seem like much is going to change here, thankfully. The only notable difference here is that there appears to be a metal blooper, like, outline underneath this, which I'm pretty sure was not in the original. Also, these bones are so much angry. I don't even know why they're so angry, but they are. So now there will be 3D cutscenes inside of the big battles, and, maybe sprite trees. Oh, the end, it's like when you get the final hit. Also, if you didn't notice, Bowser's on the right side, and this guy, the boss is on the left, so it looks like, just like in Mario & Luigi Dream Team, it will let you choose your hand in this. And now these pretty cool Mario World hills, whatever the heck you'd call these things, are in the background. Bowser Jr. is also having a ball. Look, it kind of looks like a mushroom. I don't really know what's going on. They increased the amount of people on a team from 8 to 9. Pretty sure they changed the Bowser logo to a Bowser Jr. logo, but that's expected. Took Bowser Jr. out of his clown car. They added in new enemies from the main story, but also they added in urchins, which were not in the original. I don't think Goombas and Koopas characters and stuff like that were either. It's just interesting to see those. And also, this thing looks like it's possessed. The purple aura around it. For some reason, Iggy is in a clown car now. I hope that doesn't persist. And that different Koopalings have different clown cars. I mean, I expected the Koopalings to be in the side mode, to be honest. They've also added Spiny and Troopers, which also were not in this game. They weren't even a thing when the Bowser type story came out. You got a nice look at the two thieves here too. You get a nice look at the Tower of Yik here, and Bowser Jr. will be watching when Bowser is fighting him, so he'll be able to see Bowser. And all we got is that it's going to be available in 2019. So that's gonna be it for this video, guys. Hopefully I will air it on April 7th, but if not, then it'll be April 8th, a month after this released. But yeah, this is the thing I was actually the most excited with, and there will be some predictions for what's gonna be in this show.